stations.
Slowly, slowly.
And you can pop out. Like this.
Hey guys, welcome to Fashion by Ruda's channel, and we are at T3 going to Maldives, and I'm super, super excited. I got my check-in done and everything, and right now I'm walking towards my flight, and here I go. I'll be doing some of vlogging from the flight itself. I'm going to show you a little bit maybe, and then super excited. See you guys around. Bye. It may seem crazy what I'm about to say. Sunshine, she's here, you can take a break. I'm a hot air balloon, I could go to space. With the air, like I don't care, baby, fly away. The view from the airline was amazing, like super amazing. So yeah, so we are gonna go and do our immigrations first, and then we are gonna go to our hotel. So let's go. We are going to take our domestic flight first, and then from that we are going to take our speedboat ride till the resort. So we are walking right now towards our speedboat, and it seems like many people are going to Sunshine. There are like a lot many people behind me, and there are people before me as well. They are all, or we all are walking, and they're sort of walking. But it's very hot, but let me tell you, the sky is super clear, amazing sunlight. I know it's pretty hot, but I'm kind of liking it. The green, the surroundings, so peaceful. I'm already loving the place. That's what you want to do. And we're gonna go and live for 4 days on our water villa that we booked. Okay, so we are on our way to our rooms, and here is the thing. Here is Saurabh.
Hi.
Talking this and that.
This is the Horizon Water Villa. And hopefully the light gets adjusted. GoPro takes a bit moment. And you can see the horizon, the water, and the villa. And you can go snorkeling. Whoops, almost touched my head. You can go, you can take the stairs and go for a swim.
You can go down, you can go for a swim. Of course, wearing a jacket, light jacket. And then there's a place where you can relax and warm. Free Wi-Fi everywhere.
Yes, it's free Wi-Fi everywhere.
Relax.
And yeah, the favorite recliners. Now, the one of the best part about the room is we have a see-through space here, a mirror where you can see the ocean. So I guess when it's pitch black in the night, the water reflects, you know?
Yeah, it's gonna reflect and it's gonna give us a very amazing view. And
this is the bed that they've made for us. They knew it was our honeymoon. Ooh, fancy.
Yeah.
It is so beautiful, I'm never gonna ruin it.
Oh, come on.
We are gonna ruin it. And now, the tour of the bathroom.
Yeah.
The door slides. And over here we have bathtub and Ruchika looking at herself, what she usually enjoys doing. And the bathtub, right. And you can open these windows also. Fancy that. Slowly, slowly. And that would be pretty much the end of the entire room tour. And check out this beautiful place.
We are walking towards the beach. And right now it's sunset. And I'm just truly loving the view. That's why I wanted to capture all of this for you guys. So I'm gonna take you guys to the beach area and show you guys around.